Hi everyone, welcome back to Factorio. This is Ryan from Tangerine Music Labs, and we're racing towards the end of the game now. Hey, it's free stuff. Light blue science research is taking forever. I loaded up the game today and then thought, oh yeah, we'll just continue on. But the research up there in top right, it's taking a really, really long time. Next time I do this, I'm probably going to maybe think about how to get more science out of it, because it's just kind of the blue science requires so many different things that it really just slows everything down, and it's hard to get everything on the bill. So what I've been doing is kind of going around making small changes. These are express builds now. I realize that I can shoot. I'm running short on build. I think I can kind of tweak it slightly by putting express belts in key places like this, like say, oops. So we need a lot of basic components. So if we upgrade the belts near here, it'll have an easier time placing things down. And then the stuff we don't want as much, we'll just leave it as is, so that it doesn't have the how do you explain it? I guess it's like it has a higher saturation, so there's a lower chance of it putting down an item, whereas here it's more likely to put down what it has. Also, this is a mistake. I forgot to upgrade this. It might be part of the reason. You see, like, the robots are just picking it up and putting it back in. Not good. So let's fix that real quick. And then connect it back up to the network. 507. Alright. Yeah, I think that should be fine. So yeah, just been doing some spot checks. Okay, I'm gonna close this. This might be kind of annoying. Spot checks on the factory here and there. Huh? Are we out of? Wow. We finally finished off the ceiling, so we don't need this thing anymore. Great, so I made use of all the seedlings in the game, or at least the ones that I know that are around. Alright, cool. So, I don't know about this thing. it's doing something. I mean, it's, basically balancing the build a little bit, but I don't know. Keeps them busy at least. That's the most important thing. I should really just upgrade all the underground belts to. Oh, it makes me pick up everything. Ugh. So you can see kind of a wibbly wobbly effect when you go near areas where the belts alternate. I have this still on fast because I just want to keep these inserters as regular. So it's craziness. Oh, and the robots are, what are they doing? I turned them off because I don't really need any more artifacts, so. Maybe they're protesting because I didn't. They're out of work. I'm gonna. Oh no! Whoops. I'm going to pick up. Pick you up. Yep. Squad 16 is no more because I picked them up. Yep, you guys did your job, so it's time to retire. I realize I'm just kind of doing a tour of the factory now. I should just sit here. So here is the future area of rockets, and we have pretty much everything set up here. I kind of peeked through the research screen and sort of guessed what I needed to make. So yeah, we have speed modules here. Here is where the rocket something will be made, and then the other place is where the rocket other thing would be made, and then this would be the rocket part 3 thing, and then they somehow come together. Something like that. And I should. I'm gonna start making a reserve of this because, yeah, it just seems like a good idea, you know? So, let's do that. And I'm hoping we can get through the rocket building process fairly quickly. Probably not, but you can always hope. Is that going to put it on the right side? Let's see. Yeah, that's fine. So we'll just have a ton of this kind of building in the background. Should probably do the same with this thing. I'm gonna do this. Oh, this. I guess I'll just put it in the chest. Don't have any chests left. Okay. Oh. Here you go. Yeah, why don't we do this too? Let's start making speed modules. Speed plus 20. I guess we could use these for, pumps if we're short on oil. And this is supposed to be something. Alright, well, might as well do a proper tour of the factory here. So, here's where the modules are being made. This was originally the area where module research was being done, but it's been converted into a rocket production factory. Here is where solid fuel made from hydrogen. Actually, I should stockpile this too. Sorry for the interruption. Because we're probably gonna need like a billion of everything, so Might as well. I need to connect these pipes too, but we'll do that later. And then, let's see. Here is the underground belt facility, which I will also fix here. As you can see, we have two dedicated dark blue science facilities here. These belts are too fast. So they each have their own dedicated fast transport belt production. And yeah, this took a really long time to figure out, but once it started going, it produces lots. We have like a surplus of dark blue science now. It's nice. Here's the electronic logic board facility. Here is RoboPorts, which I never really ended up using. I should really. Oh yeah, there's not even a logistic connection here. I mean, it's not that big of a deal, but maybe I should give them. What I need for this? More circuits. Alright, well, I'm probably not going to remember that, but we'll keep on going. Here's a light blue science facility. We're running short on circuits, apparently. Should go check on that. Here's a solar panel and accumulator production, which will probably move over to the rocket area after research gets done. Wait, I wonder if I can do this. Funny, I can upgrade it as I go. Oh, not that one though. Oh. Okay. Now, underground. Huh. I didn't. It's kind of weird they make you pick it up like that. Pick up all the stuff on the belt. I remember doing it that way with the other belt types, but. Here is the older part of the factory where we're making blue, green science and gears and carbon and red science. And here's the science production facility. The smelting area where all the smelts happen. Upgrade this thing. There's one belt I have not upgraded. Two belts. So, what was happening with the circuit board thing? I like this. Just holding down the button. Ah. It's kind of weird to think about like upgrading these belts because like technically they're going in a circle, so they're not really you could argue that it's not doing anything because it's just going round and round anyway. What's wrong with this? No, none of this. Where did the inserter go? The hell? Wait, what? I swear there's something wrong with the saving mechanic. Every time I stop playing and then start again, it'll just be something weird like that, where like one inserter is like missing, or it's pointing the wrong way, or I don't know. I mean, the game works perfectly fine otherwise, but okay. Well, if I haven't been making this all this time, then and yeah, we're gonna be on a real shortage. Okay. Do you need more express bell? I need to speed that up. Okay, well, yeah, let's finish the tour then. So, here is the oil production facility where also synthetic wood and resin is being made. We have the buffer system here in place. Why do I have this here? This is a provider chest, which it should not be. Every time I look at the factory, it's like all these little things that I missed. Really should have caught on to that. Do I have a chest? Just want a regular chest, wooden chest. I don't want to stop the queue on the left there. Yeah, why don't you even give me that one? So I have to pick it up first, because if I replace it, screws up the circuits, and then reconnect it again. Okay, you can have these back. I'm gonna drop these robots off here because they're not, we don't really need them anymore. Junk. All right. Belt. You don't have that many. Of course, I'm freaking out. Yeah, of course, I'm not really being too aggressive with that production, because it's just kind of a nice to have thing, you know. Hmm. So quiet now. Oh, these should definitely be express belts. Then place this thing. That might help a bit. A bit. Just a bit. Okay. How's oil doing? Pretty much no light oil. And some heavy oil. And way too much petroleum gas, which is weird. Five, two, three, 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 four. Should really, go for heavy oil. Crude oil is doing okay. These are cracking into petroleum. I made, usually in the normal game, you need like this many or more, but kind of thinking like might have been too much for this factory. That's why we're running out of light oil. I wanted to check copper smelting. Still waiting for slow inserters. I want someone to make a mod for that. I was looking on the forums of Factorio, and there was actually someone who was request that, but that was like 2 years ago. So my guess is that no one wants slow inserters. That's really too bad. Yeah, I have these turned off. So we're meeting the copper demand just by that one inserter up there, just putting down copper whenever it can. And the chest is getting pretty full, so we might actually run out of room. It's kind of crazy. Yeah, we have pretty much no copper being made except for this thing. So this one thing is providing the copper for everything, pretty much. Okay, yeah, whatever. Then we have this thing. Might have to turn on copper production after it gets full, because I know this thing doesn't turn on very often. Let's see. And we have all these things just to help out with. I mean, this whole thing is just to help out with blue. And it's still not enough, it's still too slow. So, okay, at least we're getting more now, because I think the circuits were holding things up, so that's good. Huh, interesting. So running backwards on the belt is the same speed as running on the belt. So like that, and then like that. Slightly faster. I don't know, it doesn't even matter. What am I doing? Okay. Yeah. No robots. Uh, Alright, so we've come full circle. Here's my cheater box. My one thing that I'm relying on robots to do. But actually, I should uncheat it since I have the time. I mean, this is really ridiculous, but I'm going to do it anyway. I don't have a splitter. Jeez. I don't know why this is red. Oh yeah, because I was running out of belt and then I was too lazy to get more. So, that's how it is. That's how it's gonna be. So I'm going to uncheat this, I'm going to right the wrong here, and disconnect this from the robotics network, so I can say I've done this mostly legitly. Now your provider chest. I'll drop some in just to keep it busy. Okay, just need a splitter now. How many science packs do I have? 61. We're really, really, really close. So, let's see, I need a splitter. Hey, am I making any splitters? No. I don't want to cancel out. You know, a lot of people complain about not being able to queue things on top of the, like queue new items on top of your RD research queue. And it is kind of annoying, but I actually think it's a balance thing because you know, if you're able to queue things indefinitely all the time, then like you'd be able to basically use your character as like a mobile factory, right? So then I think it would kind of throw off the balance of the game because, you know, you wouldn't be as motivated to do automation. So I think it was a conscious thing, you know, they did that on purpose. Oh, here's the waves. That shows. Whoa. Look at that. If you look at the bell here. Ugh, it's getting me a little bit nauseous. even though I was staring at it for a while earlier. Okay, so tea break. So, we didn't get much done in this episode, but I think, I think I'm going to break it up here. I mean, we did do a lot of spot checks, and now the factories are running a little bit better than before. So, that's nice. Drop these in. And I think, I'm going to just take a short break here, and then by the time I get back, research should be finished and we can actually start with the rockets. And what I'm thinking of doing is that I think I'm going to just belt all the rocket parts, and it might saturate the belt in a really bad way, but since you're kind of working towards the end anyway, you know, we just like, produce everything, put it on the belt, and then pick it off the belt, and then, you know, we'll use up everything until we're done. So, Okay, so I'll see you next time, and thanks for watching. Bye-bye.